was on the stage, it went to the film. Now it has gone back to be a play.
मेरे पास अल्फाज नहीं है बोलने के लिए कितना बढ़िया शो बनाया है. जितनी अच्छी पिक्चर है उतने ही अच्छा ये शो है.
The same reaction when I saw Mughal-e-Azam on screen, exactly the same reaction I have when I've seen it on stage. It's spectacular.
I was only hoping to God that there would have been no one imitating or aping the original actors, and thankfully none of them have. They are originals and they are so convincing.
अच्छा किया उन्होंने कि वो उसी मकालमों को वैसे ही रख रहे हैं, क्योंकि उसमें अपना एक जादू है.
आज जो था ये म्यूजिकल ट्रीट था. कई बार मेरी आंखों में आंसू आए, आंसू खुशी के भी आए, इमोशनल होकर गम के भी आंसू आए.
What Firoz has done is really brought to life an era. Now we can be proud that we can be at par with Broadway.
It's an absolutely spectacular production. I'm really glad I saw it, and I'm about to make my own film on stage on Broadway, and it was a learning to see Mughal-e-Azam in Bombay.
I love the choreography. I love that idea of the formation.
The actors were singing live, the dances, oh my god, I'm just getting goosebumps thinking about it.
Ghadi bhar ko tere nazdeek aakar hum bhi dekhe, ghadi bhar ko tere nazdeek aakar hum bhi dekhe.
The choreography, the costumes, even the singing, it was unbelievable.
Natali was absolutely out of this world.
She just absolutely rocked it. Nobody has made a musical of this class.
Amazing creation, very well produced and very well performed.
It was just amazing, and I, being the grandson of Prithviraj Kapoor, I did not miss my grandfather.
It really teaches you to respect truth and respect love.
Firoz and his team have raised the bar when it comes to sheer production qualities. This is a Broadway style musical.
Just fabulous. Every moment I was mesmerized.
It was like a dream come true.
Pretty much an unforgettable experience.
Fantastic. Fantastic. Everything was outstanding.
It's magnificently mounted. It's like seeing an IMAX theatre production. It's that kind of stuff. It's fabulous. I am going to, I think, bring my parents and kind of watch it.
Firoz Khan is the best, is the best, is the best.
Aaj hamare late and great K. Asif saab hote, तो कितनी खुशी और कितना फख्र होता उनको, उनके प्रोजेक्ट को बिल्कुल जिंदा, सजीव, सुंदर तरीके से पेश किया. मुगल-ए-आज़म इसको मैं 32 बार देख चुका हूँ. मुझे लगा कि आज मैं मुगल-ए-आज़म ओरिजिनल के आसिफ बनाम फिरोज अब्बास खान को 33 या 36 बार देख चुका, और 36 बार देखने की ख्वाहिश है.